What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Sham here. You know how it's been. Not really, but I'm going to keep you guys posted on my progress and do a little bit of a rant. Right now, I'm in stuck between 256, 255. It's not a bad thing. I haven't plateaued. It's just my body's changing. I'm developing a little bit of more muscle, which is kind of cool. A little bit of the country coming in, a little bit of fat on me. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm doing pretty good, not too bad. If you suck it in, you're not sucking it in. Suck it in, not sucking it in. You guys can't say I'm sucking it in. So yeah, man, I've just been working really hard. I've been working out every day now, eating healthy, just changing up a little bit of my diet and stuff, you know, trying to stay healthy with fruits and vegetables and like protein. Basically it, man, you know what I mean? It's 2 hours of heavy lifting, 1 hour of cardio. That means lifting, calisthenics, cardio, body muscle confusion, whatever you can do to make yourself lose weight, do it. Just do it. Be patient, it takes time, but you're gonna get there. And your goal might take 3 to 4 years, depending on your genetics, but it doesn't matter as long as you get it off the phone, man. So that's it, man. And then I just want to talk to my people, like, man, I've been talking to a lot of my homies and shit, and a lot of people that I know that go to the gym. And I think it irritates them when people are there, and they're on a machine, and they're on a weight bench, and they're, like, talking. Like, you're not even working out, you're just there talking, wasting time, wasting your time, wasting my time. Like, if you really want to have a conversation, move to the side, there's something you can see, sit there and down, man. Why you gotta be a jerk and, like, cold and hot, you know what I mean? That's just me, though, you know what I'm saying? But I know there's a lot of people that, you know, whatever, they have a few conversations, some of them are not. But you know what? Just move to the side, have that conversation a little bit later on after you come with your workout, man. It's just easier. Second, man, if you see me out in the street, see me at the gym, see me anywhere, and you not want to ask me a question or get advice, like, I'm a nice friendly guy. My friends will tell you, dude, I'm not scary. Like, I'm not really this big, like, kind of guy. I'm a nice guy, you know what I'm saying? I'm just really big. But yeah, for real, real talk, man. You see me in the street, ask me questions, say what's up to me, you know what I mean? Tell me anything, give me advice, you know, I like it all. But seriously, you know, I do take guys' advice and tips. Thank you guys for all the people that helped me. Shout out for the motivational quotes and motivational speaks and everything like that. And remember, man, motivate yourself, man. Don't let anybody bring you down, man. Some of you guys look for yourself. Don't worry about anybody else but you, the kids, and that's it, man. So y'all stay healthy, and I'm not gonna let diabetes beat you. I'm gonna beat diabetes. Word. Yeah.